Welcome back, awesome Astro fans and subscribers. Here I have an Indiana Jones figure. I believe it's an Ucha or Uka. A U-C-H-A, not sure on the pronunciation there. It's the Ucha or Uka Warrior. I think this one's, which one? Episode number two or number three? I can't remember. Number two, I think. But someone can correct me, maybe. Figure is loose, as you can see. Appears to be complete with his stone axe and his, I've forgotten what these are called. Not quite a sling, but something similar. He looks pretty cool. Sculpting is pretty nice. The painting on the eyes is pretty shockingly bad. Hair is good, though a bit stiff on the back is. That's going to stop him turning left and right too much. Pretty good sculpt. Looks a bit on the short side for our 118, but I will compare him to an Acid Rain figure in a moment and we'll see. Give you a closer look. Very nice with the sort of bone necklace and the bones in his arms. He'll be a great match for a Boss Fight Studios. I'm going to have to pick up some more of these. Nice sculpting on like the calf muscles on the legs as well. Done a really good job on this. So, articulation. He can barely look left and right because his hair gets in the way. He has a small up and down, just about, and a small side to side. Shoulders, he gets over 180, which is great. On his biceps, let's see. He gets under 90 on each side, which is pretty poor. Wrists look like they turn. Yeah. So both wrists have a turn. Waist is just a twist. No outs on hips, only forwards and backwards, which is pretty good. Single kneecap, and he doesn't even get 90 degrees, which is pretty appalling. But he does have ankle articulation, so his feet do turn this way. They don't swivel here. His tippy toe. Whoa. Pretty good. And here's Michael Jackson. Is non-existent. He just stands up flat, which is nice in the sense that it's very easy to stand him up and pose him, but he can't do dynamic poses. His legs are not quite straight. Aha, that's because he has a swivel. The joint in his knee will swivel, so he can straighten or turn his legs, which is good to note as well. Let's have a look. His hands are mirror images, so if he holds the axe in one hand, he will hold it in the other hand. I take that back. They're not quite mirror images, but they are very, very close to being mirror images. He can hold his axe pretty damn well. And then his other weapon has his nice sort of strap. We can see the hole there. So he should hold that pretty well over his fingers, I'm hoping, unless his hand is too big. Right. I want to cut that slightly bigger because his fingers are slightly too far apart to get them all in, unless I stretched it. There we go. And he holds his stuff pretty damn well. Okay, let's see how he sizes up compared to the Acid Rain figure, my Seth Ranger figure, which is also 118. In fact, he may not be short at all. Let's have a look. He scales okay. Bear in mind, this has got bulky armor on. Bit short, but he still scales okay with the Acid Rain Seth Ranger, who I'll put in suggested videos for you as well. Pretty good figure. I've got him cheap. I'm happy with that. I may pick up one or two more in the future if I find more cheap as well. Okay, this is Awesome Action Toys. I'm signing out saying please like, share, and subscribe. I'll be back to more Awesome Action videos for you. Stay happy, keep collecting, okay? Bye-bye.